don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Aren't you quite the pair? Perhaps we can discuss our current situation. My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity, and now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're go-
The aliens were already-
Yeah. Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working.
Hey.
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too. I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a trans-
Still, transporters, they're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between- Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Operator 210 to 9S. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. And 9S, be careful.
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Rapunzel, rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
God.
Thank you.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole-
The Council of Humanity needs time to- Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one. Of course, your next mission-
You mean that freaky machine we ran in?
This order comes direct knowledge of such unique individual-
Understood.
Commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments, and you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Pascal.
Yes, Toby?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are...
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh.
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast wood. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite...
Where is it?
Northeast of the sea. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of... If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This forest kingdom sounds like something we should check out. What was all that about?
No idea.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some... If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte. This guy, he's just running away.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
them. I suppose a family might be good. Yeah, families are...
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
We must protect our king and kingdom. We must not fall back. Fight! You have lived your whole life for this singular moment. For the forest king!
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B. How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Thank you.
So we're vets now? That's new. I assume you have at least some idea where to start looking for animal medication?
We'll probably need to recreate old human recipes. We should be able to find something in the commercial facility ruins. So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine? Yeah! Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.